The Math Center presents graphing linear equations using x and y intercepts. In this presentation, we'll talk about x and y intercepts and how to use them to graph a line. What is an x-intercept? The x-intercept of a line is the point where the line crosses the x-axis. We find it by letting y equal 0. Suppose we have the equation 2x plus 3y equals 12, and we want to find the x-intercept. We'll start by letting y equal 0. Now we have 2x plus 3 times 0 equals 12. Since 3 times 0 equals 0, we now have 2x equals 12. To solve for x, we divide both sides of the equation by 2. We get that x equals 6. The point 6, 0 is our x-intercept. Now let's do the same thing to find the y-intercept. My y-intercept is the point where the line crosses the y-axis. We find it by letting x equal 0. Using the same equation, 2x plus 3y equals 12, to find the y-intercept, we're going to let x equal 0. So now we have 2 times 0 plus 3y equals 12. 2 times 0 equals 0, so this becomes 3y equals 12. To solve for y, we divide both sides of this equation by 3. And we get y equals 4, which means that the y-intercept is the point 0, 4. To graph a line using the x and y intercepts, you can first make an x-y chart. You first let x equal 0 and then y equal 0. When we solved for x equals 0, we found y equals 4. So we write in 0, 4 on our chart. And when y equals 0, we found x equals 6. So we write in 6, 0. Now we have two points, the point 0, 4 and the point 6, 0. So we're ready to graph our line. We'll use the two intercepts to graph the line. Let's start by graphing the point 6, 0. This is our x-intercept, so it will be on the x-axis. Next, we plot the point 0, 4. This is our y-intercept, and it is on the y-axis. Now we've got two points, and we can draw a line through them. Here is the graph of 2x plus 3y equals 12. Let's do another example. Say we have the equation 3x minus 2y equals 6. We'll start by drawing an x-y chart, and then find our two points when x equals 0 and y equals 0. When x equals 0, we have 3 times 0 minus 2y equals 6. 3 times 0 equals 0, so this becomes negative 2y equals 6. To cancel the negative 2, we divide by negative 2 on both sides of the equation. And we get y equals negative 3. We have our first point, 0, negative 3. Next, we let y equals 0. We have 3x minus 2 times 0 equals 6. This simplifies to 3x equals 6. Divide both sides of the equation by 3. And we get x equals 2. We now have our second ordered pair at 2, 0. We're ready to draw a graph. We'll plot the point 0, negative 3. This point is on the y-axis. It's our y-intercept. Then plot the point 2, 0. This is our x-intercept. And we connect the two points with a straight line. And this is the graph of the equation 3x minus 2y equals 6. Thank you for watching this presentation on graphing linear equations using x and y intercepts.